Joe, here's another look.
Here is your winner, the...
It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy, they'd call it Picnic in the Park or something.
But your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed. Quick thinking pays off. He skirts around it. Inverted vertical suplex. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Well, how's a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstar's got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
All about a leg drop. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Placing them into the corner. Wicked clothesline. Shifts it back onto him. Great counter.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Just muscling up their opponent. Into the
gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Undertaker retaliates.
Ooh, treading all over the opponent.
What the ladder?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, man. I hope The Undertaker's okay.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what you expect from Hell in a Cell. Nobody makes it out without having to endure their share of suffering.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Oh, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Get his purse!
He catches Cena with a counter.
Drove him through the ring.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
He turns it around.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. what's this gonna be? Uh-oh! Has it hooked in? Inverted vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb. You can't take much more of this.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Return fire from the Undertaker. That'll do some serious damage.
Enough already.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
What a shot.
Punch lands.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Has just come over this arena.
Oh, don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Just a good old toss for the leg.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Boof. Touch. Nasty. Ah, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt. Yeah. Return fire from the Undertaker.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Into a powerbomb.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Producing a trampling. Goes. Punch. Nasty. Stiff kick.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Watch this display of power. Gorilla press.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Coming back in the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick. Uh-oh, this is...
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Saw that coming.
back with their own counter. Reversal by the Undertaker. Oh, what a leg drop.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career.
Escape and a takedown. Knew what was coming there.
The Reaper seems to be coming for Cena.
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Rest in peace. The Undertaker just ended this.
For the win.
One, two.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another
one. Here is your winner, the
And we are underway in the legendary Hell in a Cell.
This match is a career maker and a career shortener all in one.
The cell transforms you as a competitor. No one goes in, comes out the same.
Big impact off the leg drop.
Well scattered reversal there. Switches it back around.
Counter after counter.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb. That's a knocker driver, wow. Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Had that one scouted.
Uh-oh. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
He'll be lucky if this is the worst he suffers in the cell.
Gut-wrench suplex!
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Slight grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Undertaker retaliates.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Turns it around.
And Cena's able to evade.
Oh, clothesline.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Bam! Down he goes.
He moves just in time.
Got the single arm on him.
What a suplex.
Oh.
that's reversed.
There it was, the Undertaker now wearing a crimson mask.
With the counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
After reversal, these two are ready for each other.
Punch.
Nasty. He had it scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Jarring impact. Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom.
Ooh. Undertaker moves just in time. Able to avoid any harm there.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
The two icons of WWE are putting on a show right now.
Cena and The Undertaker are showing why they are in a league all their own.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And he goes into the ring.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And you never want to count a competitor. There seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Undertaker had that scouted.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Oh, man. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Oh, God.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
I like Cena's attitude against Taker, unleashing some aggression.
Gets inside the ring.
Big punch to the body.
tough position to be caught in here. Getting tossed around.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Uh-oh. Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope looking for a little old school.
Old school.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
What?
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Get his press. Undertaker moves just in time. He was waiting for him to make his move. Ducking out of trouble. Scoop slam. Throat.
Undertaker looking to end this with a submission. Hell's Gate is in. Good night.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
He's fighting back. He's fighting back. Hell's Gate is open.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Look at the power from Cena.
Cena with a face buster.
And it's another attack above the shoulders. Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Boom! This might be Cena's moment. The Undertaker could be in trouble.
John Cena, attitude adjustment.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Here's Cena.
Let's look back at that amazing action.
Your winner, John Cena!
Cena has brought the Phenom down.
Cena was not going to be intimidated tonight.
Here is your winner, GM! Ladies and gentlemen, it has been possible. I lost 5 times in a row, but I was still able to defeat The Undertaker. So ladies and gentlemen, let me know how bad I suck when I just did the freaking impossible. With a 99 Undertaker. Get those haters out of here. Get those doubters out of here. I just proved the impossible. Get them out of here. Here is your winner and defeats the streak of The Undertaker at Extreme Rules 2011, John Cena. That's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. That's how it's done. That's how it's done. Ain't nothing bothers me. You know why? Because I'm the champ. I'm the real fucking champ. Yeah, that's right. Those who say it's not possible, it is possible. You dealt me so many fucking times, and you know how I get things done. So nothing bothers me. Nothing bothers me. I'm the freaking GOAT. Get those guys out of here. I tell people all the time, I'm the greatest of all time. Because I'm just that damn good. Ladies and gentlemen, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. 3057. Ow. So people are gonna ask if I defeat the streak again. Yes, I just didn't do it at WrestleMania. I did it at Extreme Rules, bitch. I'm as tough as nails, and you can't beat that, because I have the energy to do so, and you just proved me wrong. But at the end of the day, I have much more stamina than anybody else, no matter if I have too many arms or not. It's all about the power of the mind, guys, all about the power of the brain. Wherever your body goes, your head goes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's show more buckets how tough we really are. Alright, let's show more buckets how tough we really are. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Like and subscribe, Kel of Austin, Gritty Urban, and any WWE streamer that tried to prove that they were the better streamer or better person to play against Undertaker. I guess not, because look, it took me 5 times, but I didn't quit, guys. I didn't quit until I was determined to be the winner. Woo! That's right, I'm Superman. More buckets, I'm Superman. Alright, I'm Superman. Because I defeated Undertaker with a 99 overall. And you can't beat that. And if you're not down with that, we got 2 words for you. Suck it. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the rest of your Thursday. I'll see you in NBA 2K22. Or anywhere else for that matter.